When you use Keyword Researcher, you can quickly harvest keywords with the scraper tool. And then when you move them over to the primary keyword grid, you'll notice that the average monthly searches column does not have any data. That's because this data needs to be imported, and you can use the import CSV files function in Keyword Researcher to get this data. So in the next set of videos, we're going to describe each of these three functions and show you how to import CSV files into Keyword Researcher.